God.
Run this shit, baby.
Touch my hair. When it's the feelings I wear.
Hey guys, it's Yasmin. Welcome to my channel. Before you start watching, we'll give a thumbs up, subscribe, because you know you want to become a baby and you want to keep up with this brown girl. Today we're going to be low-key vlogging, like, on my phone. This is just a quick-ass video because I forgot to film, but we're, like, doing something off the rip. Ain't buying me nothing. You feel me? I need to find somewhere to put this because your girl is not going to be holding it while she does her hair. Bad ankle. My God. Oh, my God. Okay, so it's going to be a slanted-ass video. How you like me now? Watch. Okay, so we're going to be going for that, like, Mr. Sheffield look. So this part I'm going to all bleach. And hopefully I don't look like a hot-ass mess after. So there's some natural oils in my damn head right now. So I'm adding some developer in my freaking shits. I'm going to add two. This is not a tutorial because I damn well don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Okay. That's about 2 ounces. Good shit. And then we're going to add some 30 developer. And I'm gonna get this shit rocking and rolling. Rocking and rolling, you know? Rocking and rolling. Don't sniff this shit. So, you know, not about that much. Please don't follow what I do. I'm just about to mix this shit up. Watch all my hair fall off. God forbid, but still. Watch it all fall out. No bullshit. No cap. Ayo. Better not be no freaking red in here. Because I ain't playing with that shit. Start ripping pieces of tinfoil because I know the shit can rip the old tail. So we got this like comb right here. About to comb the shit out. I don't know. Maybe I could just do it in like two strips. You feel me? Mm-hmm. My hair's too for this freaking piece of foil. Yo. Okay, just laid on top of each other because I'm getting scared. Okay. I'm gonna have to like keep it forward for now till I get to like the top. Bleaching freaking baby hair. Love that. Vitoa. Jeez. No, fuck it. I don't got gloves on, but fuck it. It stinks. It's so fucking bad. So, this is me with it almost done, and yeah. Hey, sisters and brothers. So, this is day two of our hair doing adventure. I have toner in my hair now. So, the first time you saw the video, that was the first time I blew. Jesus Christ. I got toner under my nail. Great. Hold on. So, after I did that first video, I slept on it. I bleached it again this morning. I gave it some rest. I, like, doused it in olive oil. And then, now we're toning it. And hopefully we get fucking white. Or gray. So, this is the end result. And I kind of like it. But, you know, it's whatever. It looks cute. And, yeah. It's like a dirty blonde instead of, like, white. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, and please give a thumbs up and subscribe. This is a really low maintenance video. We'll be back on the real shit next week. Bye.